Yeah.
Anyway, number one, as the better man, not the best man, but the better man, I wanted to congratulate Mike and Amanda. I still disagree. But with that being said, you know, man, there's a lot of things you don't know that you should know. I think I should bring them out tonight. Not going to. I hate to do this to you, but I think since you just got married, you can still get an old pretty quick. So when I tell you this, it's a good possibility that where you might want to leave and run him over, it may happen. Okay? In other words, congratulations, guys. I love you both. It don't bother this one, so. Is there anybody else that would like to make a toast to the bride and the groom tonight? Well, come up here and get the microphone so we can hear you. Bring it up here. Any more? Come here, Charlie.
Mine's going to take a long time. I'm going to sit down.
Congratulations. Y'all give it up for Charlie. That's a good toast right there. I've got one before they cut the cake, honest. When I met both of these guys, I met Michael when he was 16 years old. I actually got to meet Joe Manda at Bristol Bar and Grill, and there's a whole nother story behind that. But there's a whole lot of things that followed us out of there, but I think one of the greatest things, absolutely, to come out of that bar, and out of all the years of karaoke, one of the greatest things to come out of it was our friendship with Joe Manda. And we wouldn't take anything for that, and we love you to pieces. Michael, you know, I sold you your first car, had to chase you down to get my damn money, but that's another story. But since then, he's learned to pay his bills, and he does real good at that. So I love you guys, and congratulations. Are y'all gonna get dirty with the cake or what's going on, son? It's cake cutting time.
Just have an egg and beer.
get your pictures put right there, Rebecca. I need you to get Joe Manda ready to get a garter on her. We've got a couple more things we're going to do as far as the wedding goes, and then we'll cut loose with the music. So.